Alright guys, Rukage here and welcome back to the brand new video. Here we are again on Black Clover Mobile. And on today's video, the most frequent question that you guys ask me constantly, when you should stop summoning, okay? When you can start saving your gems, until what everything you need to get so you're pretty much good to go. All of this we're gonna explain on today's video. Leave a like, subscribe, your opinions in the comment section below, and let we start. Okay, so first of all, we have reroll, right? Many people, like 90% of the people, rerolled on a seasonal banner, which is definitely, in my eyes, that is like the best banner to reroll on. Of course, when you start the game, you have a tutorial summon where you summon a guaranteed Charlotte, okay? After that, you immediately get for another multi, where you can get, if you reroll on that multi, you can get one of the seasonal characters. And then after a while, you get the pre-registration rewards and you unlock the 20 reroll summon. You have additional like 20 summons from pre-registration rewards. And then you have, like I said, 20 reroll summon. So in theory, if you reroll perfectly, you can get all three seasonal characters. Okay, all three seasonal characters if you like reroll to the perfection, and then on the 20 reroll summon you get Lotus or Mars. Lotus would be like the best option. Okay, I still don't have Lotus. This is just like my I just wanted to stop rerolling, bro. I pulled Asta, I pulled Mars, I was pretty satisfied with that. I already knew I will do more summons. So that was GG for me, okay? But some people went for the perfect reroll. They got both Asta, Blue Yami, and then they got even Lotus and Mars, okay? That is just like perfection of the reroll. Okay, so why I'm talking about this, because that initial reroll will determine do you need to do more summons. Also, when you start playing the game, I advise you that you summon a little bit, you know? Even being as a free-to-play, I advise you that you summon, because at the end of the day, you want to get skill pages. It doesn't have to be SSR. I will explain why you want to get those RSR skill pages. I will show you, because in that way, you can get a guaranteed SSR skill page by your choice, okay? And also, you want to get... And also you want to get the duplicates, okay? What I mean about the duplicates, you want to get the duplicates for the SR and R characters. And I will now explain why. I already talked about this yesterday on the shop guide. So if I go right here in the shop, if I open it up, here in the general, I believe, or mage pieces in the grow. Time limited growth. Yeah, here it is. You wanna get this SR and R shards right here, because with them you can buy like stamina, and stamina is crazy important for your progress. So getting those by these shards is a must. And also right here where it is, bond box, shared mage pieces, general. One second, exchange center, here it is. Okay, so monthly purchase one, you can get one SSR skill page of your choice. This is such a good thing. That's why summoning in the beginning, even after the reroll, you should definitely do few more multis, okay? Manage your crystals, manage your summoning tickets. You definitely want to save them for the upcoming dual banner if you would like to summon, of course. And seasonal 2 banner might be dropping really soon. We're gonna discuss about that on the next video, but maybe in 12 days we're gonna already get a seasonal character. What people told me, I mean, people told me like the most broken character, Noelle, swimsuit Noelle, season 2 swimsuit Noelle, I believe we're getting her for free, if I'm not mistaken. But also, I will summon on that banner, and I would like to get duplicates of her. Why not? Why not? Definitely, it will be worth it overall, since she will be the best character in the game. Okay, So, conclusion. After you're done with the rerolls, definitely do more multis and more summons on the seasonal banner. I still recommend seasonal banner, not a red yummy banner, okay? There you can get even other characters on the seasonal banner, plus you have those rates up for three characters. So even if you get the same character, since the seasonal characters on global are buffed, duplicates for those seasonal characters will definitely make him much stronger, especially level 2 and level 5 of enhanced passive. So 2 dupes to 5 dupes are like incredible for all seasonal characters and also red yummy. Okay, so you will want to summon, so you get enough of skill pages. Let me go here. Oh yeah, that's why I'm here. Boom. Salvage skill pages. And here I can just like select all. Okay, I don't have any more. I salvage. Oh yeah, I have like... Okay, but pretty much by doing this, you will get the currency. Look at this. You will get the currency, which you can use in the shop to exchange it for the... For the SSR skill page. Okay, I'm just like trying to... Where is this now? General? Exchange center. Okay, yes. Here it is. So, as you can see, I salvaged the SR skill pages. I already have like 18 of those materials right here. And definitely in the 1 month time, in 29 days, I want to reach to 50. Okay, so by summoning, you will get this much faster, and this has a big value for your account. Now, don't go like all in for the summons, but gradually you will gather enough of those material in 1 month time, so you can get that SSR ticket. Okay, and that is the main reason why I think even after reroll, people should do a few multi-summons, just so you get enough of R and SR shards, so you get enough of stamina, so you can progress properly and faster. Definitely in the beginning, that's important. And also you get those SR skill pages, and then you can salvage them and get that guaranteed SSR skill page, okay? Hopefully everything was understandable. I went a little bit there and this and that. Maybe the video was a little bit all over the place, but I would just say this conclusion. So when you're done rerolling, when you got what you wanted to get, like I always recommend, get at least one seasonal character. One of them will be for free, and then on the 20 reroll summon, Lotus would be perfect. If not, then Mars. Eventually you will get Lotus then, but yeah, I will see. For now, in my case, without Lotus it is doing great, but I know for a fact I will need him soon for the grinding the gears and everything else to the LR, but fine, I'll get it eventually, and I believe with the characters I currently have, I can do just well. So after the reroll, you can summon furthermore on a seasonal banner. Don't go all in, but get enough for the buying the stamina, and that SSR skill page will be definitely helpful for your account and your progress. I definitely do not recommend summoning on the skill page summons, okay? Please do not. Red Yami banner, I don't recommend summoning here. Although I did few multis just because I wanted to get Red Yami, but don't do that, okay? Don't do that. Yeah, that's that. Hope you did enjoy it. Let me just show you my account really quickly. My progress is doing just great. Now I will get my Mars to the LR or Mimosa. We'll see, most likely Mars and then Mimosa. Okay. As you can see, everyone is level 80 pretty much from the UR. I just need to increase Finroll furthermore. And yeah, my Asta is level 100. Okay, LR. So practically maxed out. Okay, that's that. Love ya. And yeah, see you next one. Bye.